Hello, guys. South Canyon. Yeah. On the way back, we're heading South Canyon, guys. Let's check it out. Single track, more difficult. Sure, sure. Whatever you say. Every single one has been that exact same, more difficult. So they're all difficult out here. Even like the roads are difficult, they're just rocky. Freaking tight on the bars. That was close. In my head, I had to dodge the next one.
Good.
blocking my trail. Okay. Myself down. I could do it, but only if I was here at this point. Difficult easiest. Well, let's see what difficult they're what they're talking about. This is what I oh, it's not that bad. Could have gone up it, yeah. Okay, let's just go up it. If I can turn around. Yeah. Let's turn around, okay. Let's trip faster, guys. First gear, clutch, clutch, catch up. Good section. because it's unstoppable. It can do whatever I can do. Hopefully there's more on the north trail, or south, going up.
Yeah.
beat me up at the end of the ride. Guys, oh wow, 19 minutes. Whew, South Canyon. See how far in the middle of nowhere we are. Oh yeah, right at the far tip of Hunter. We're going around over the top. Okay, let's just keep going right around the circle. Woo! Holy crap! South Canyon. Heading towards the North Canyon. Softer again. That's gonna be like 21 mile or something out and out. Push the rebound at the bottom. JJ Trail the Hunted Canyon Connector. Okay, that's it, guys. Canyon Connector. Yeah, so this is where I came off of JJ's and then I did the Hunted. But I want to get on the Canyon Connector, okay, and go all the way up there. And then maybe take the shortcut down or take North Canyon. Yeah. Canyon Trails, Hunted Trails. Okay. Cool. Cool. Anyways, guys, that's it. That is the South Canyon. So I cut on right here at Drunken Sailor. There was a little bit at the end, but yeah, I went the wrong way. Marcel Ernie, Wile E. Coyote. Peace.